So first you take a paper that's gonna be blank, you load it into the chassis in the dark, and then you shoot the picture, and afterwards in the dark again, you do a first development. It's gonna be a black and white development. Then you take it out, flood the picture with light, and then do color development. Then you do bleach to remove the first negative, and then fix it, and the picture is done. Clean it, put it in water, let it dry, and you get a direct positive.